What is going on, everybody? We're back playing some ARK Survival. I did the wrong thing. Alright, so, we added a new mod in. This new mod is going to be called Additional Desert Dinos Quetzal Edition. So, pretty much what it does is it adds a Quetzal to be spawned in the game. But the dev said that he is not working on it anymore, so I don't know if it still works. Oh my god, I forgot how much frickin' pace we got going. So I do not know if it's gonna work. If it does work and we do find a Quetzal, probably gonna be making a whole episode on taming one of those guys, because that would be fantastic. And yeah, so kind of want to go search right now, to be honest. Honestly, we're just waiting on this stuff to be done. So, I mean, we might as well do something while waiting. The only thing is, these guys are gaining XP and I don't want to ruin it. Oh, this guy's okay. This guy's gonna have a booty load of freaking health. It's gonna be awesome. But honestly, I do want to try and find the quests, because the quests would be really nice right now. But they did say that wyverns. Alright, so, as I was saying, I want to go find a Quetz. Want to go find a Quetz, but I don't know if I should just go or do a what with the boop bop beep. See, this guy is gaining levels. It doesn't, again, well, I don't know if I said it. It doesn't tell me what they spawn, by the way. But in one of his pictures, it did say he was next to, or it did show that he was next to the green obelisk. He was kind of chilling like this, looking down like that, and he was right there. So, I guess let's see if we can find one over here. It's really dark for you guys. I don't know if I have my game up. I do not. Okay. Well, looks like we're rocking the game now. Actually, I think there's a wyvern over here, isn't there not? Because that bitch, they said that might stop him from spawning. Actually not seeing much. I am seeing some okay, I thought that lake was freaking, that scared me a little bit. I'm actually seeing quite a bit of metal, which I kind of want to get, to be honest. Because I have found a newer metal. Not seeing any. Can I zoom out more? No, I cannot. Oh, I forgot it's only first and third. Alright, well, I guess if we need the Quetz, we don't really need the Quetz, to be honest. I mean, I kind of want to get the mod in just like in case I actually need to have the Quetz, I can kind of have them, you know, to pick up stuff and do all that good stuff. I don't know what the max thing I can pick up with is that. And I do believe the frickin' you can pick up stuff with the wyverns too. They actually have the ability to pick up stuff with them, which is frickin' awesome. But this guy doesn't seem like he goes that fast. Like, oh, it was, I had to go in this mode to do that, I forgot. I feel like he doesn't go fast, like, at all. I don't know why. Also, what I need to do is I need to get his stamina up. So once I get 200, which I don't know when the frick that's going to be, I honestly really just need to go out and just farm levels this guy really, really rad, because I really want to start getting into the wyverns and I want to actually start expanding the base more. And so it turns out that they actually just spawn here, because these frickin' kangaroos and this guy just constantly spawn here, dude. It's like, mate, why the fuck are you gonna spawn here, bitch? Okay, so, but our main concern right now is gonna be getting this metal done and frickin' getting a rock elemental. I really hope this works. I really hope, like, I really hope this works. I really hope I can get him too. Another thing I gotta do is I gotta find a spot to where he would be. We have so much freaking cementing paste. Oh my god, dude. So, okay. It takes 300. So we have 400 left, and this takes 20 per shot. So 20 times what? 20 20 times 5. How much is that? 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. That's... So we can make... We can make 40 shots. No. Oh, no. That's for 4. Okay, so 4... Okay, so 2046. Okay, so that's 5. That's like 4. That's like 15 shots. But we still have a shite ton making. Like, look at this shit. We still have 350, 395. We have so much making still. It's crazy. I do believe I had one of these campfires making me. Let's see here. Yes. Oh boy. Okay. Doesn't even take up one weight. Let's go. I'll freaking take that shit. Alright. I do believe I have the charcoal and one of the things, but I like having a lot of food on me just in case. We have 508 prime meat. I need to start taking this with me, actually. 2,900 freaking spoiled meat. Oh my god, yo. Alright, you know what, dude? Go ahead and just buff out, like, 700. Okay, I actually need more. More rockabears. So I guess this is gonna be just kind of be like a chill episode. Just get stuff done. This guy is a level. God, his freaking health is absolutely booty. Alright, so I would like to get some Betty's with you if you don't mind. Alright, so let's take a little second. Beach. Well, keep her going. Just want to clear this out, anyways. Eventually, God, these things have like no weight. I can hold so much of this guy. This guy is like freaking levels like 140 or something. So it's freaking crazy. I'm getting plants, XCs. I'm getting flowers, rare mushrooms, and sheep. Looking good. Alright, I think it's good. I mean, we can get more, I guess. Anything that I can get berries is easy to level up. Actually, I'm pretty sure our parasaurus thingamabob, whatever, can actually get this stuff too. So, you know what we're gonna try? We're gonna try and do that. So, let's drop all this other bull crap. I don't really care for any of that except this and. These two things are here. Other than that, these all go away. I only got 1,000. That kind of sucks. Let me see if this dude, can you actually, can you, how do you swing, first off? You don't have, okay, you actually get, okay. Well, I'm probably gonna use you to get, berries then, because I would rather you level up than the other guy, to be honest. Wait, how many did I get again? Like 1,000? Oh. I mean, I guess that's a lot. I shouldn't be really complaining. Alright, boom. And then... I don't really remember where I had this stuff. I think I had this stuff in other materials. Like, all three of these items. Okay, I did not. Now I'm kind of wondering on where I put them. I probably put them in here. Yes, I did. Okay. Flowers. Come on, Nick. I'm out. Dude, oh my god, we have actually like a lit amount. Why is this not stacking? Okay. Lit. Alright. How we doing? That's not what I'm looking for. I have freaking 182 on me. Honestly, I think this is just gonna take time. I'm not gonna, like, I'm gonna try and obviously get other stuff done before I really worry about that. But for this guy, let's just kinda chill around the base and level this guy up. Oh my god, his attack is actually super fast. Holy crap. Alright, well, I'll see you guys when I'm, like, leveling him up and stuff. Alright, I went searching for maybe, like, a good 20 minutes. Circled around the whole map, kind of. See if a quest will spawn. Did not see one. Did not even see a wyvern. And I didn't see that wyvern that I saw before. Which is... Kinda sucks. I'm gonna leave this beacon here just so I can kinda, cause I was basing off of that beacon for the longest time. there's about to be a freaking storm, motherfucker. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that dude's here. How you guys doing? You guys don't look like how I placed you. You guys can hear that airplane, I'm sorry. You don't look like where I placed you guys. Or left you guys. You are, but... I don't know. But yeah, I don't even know if the mod is working, because it's on the very bottom of my list of mods active, because I didn't really know where to put it. So, 98, 99, 99. Yes, I know, some shit coming. Can I make it yet? Oh, I'm freaking 48 off. Crap, alright. Actually, to be honest, what was it called again? Like, Rhino? No. Ah, I forget what it was called. It was something, it was like the heaviest, I want to say it's like the heaviest armor in the game. Riot, that's what it's called. Then I need to get Ghillie. I actually don't know if I can get Ghillie. I don't know, I guess we'll have to find out. Can I get Ghillie and the, Riot? I want to say this is the best 40, yeah, I don't have enough. I want to say this is like the best gear in the game for defense wise, which is what I want. I want a good set of defense just in case I happen to play myself and, like, you know, rest in peace me. Oh my god, I got myself freaking stuck. I get myself stuck there and I keep forgetting how to get back. Alright, let's see how our pace is doing. How you doing? Oh my god, you're still making more. Absolute god legend. God legend. You're making narcotics. Sweet. Bop, boop, beep. So we're looking good right now. I'm actually going to go ahead and repair these real quick. Repair. I know there's a storm coming. Can you just like bring it on so I like, you know, can you shut the fuck up? Alright. See, now honestly I wanna keep searching. Yeah, underground is hot. Oh my god, it's a freaking heat one. I don't have that page up anymore. Alright, well, it's honestly just a waiting game. Well, actually, while I'm waiting, I might actually look in here, because okay. Honestly, I might start working on my base this episode, more of it, at least. So about this stuff is really cheap, like really, like I can get this right now. But I kind of wanna, what's this corpse finder? Can I actually make that? I can. It just takes one stone? Are you serious? Okay. Just spam me for a couple seconds. Boom, I got it. What the heck? Okay, now. Whoa. What the frick did I just do? Did you guys just hear that? It's like channel this shit, just some shit. Channel neutral. Is it just show where my body is right now? I mean, I don't really have a dead corpse anywhere, I don't believe. So, okay. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's go down to this. Let's get thatch. Oh, I need this. And then I need to get Joanne's poop collector. And then thatch. And then compost. Large comp. Ah, I need a compost bin. Boom, boom. Oh, is it compound bow? Yeah, I want to get this bin. So, let me... Okay, so I kind of forgot the idea I actually had with this place. I think what I had going was building. I'll just let you run in that corner, I don't even care. I wanted pens. I wanted big ones and certain ones, like big dinos in one pen, and then different dinos in different ones. Honestly, I kind of don't even want to bother with the doors. Just because I kind of want it to just be open where I can freely get out. Because having doors with big dinos is kind of annoying to have to go out each time. Okay, you know what, bro? Just die. So I'm probably just going to keep that open. But now I'm gonna have to farm again. I guess I'm just gonna be going with the same stuff I had last time, which was the fences and the walls. I actually might have some extra resources in the building chest. I have nothing really. I just need wood. I need a shite ton of wood. Oh, looks like we're gonna have to go farming for wood. Yeah. How much weight do you got on you, bro? 500? Oof, honestly, dude. Honestly, dude, let's freaking go. Drop. Alright, I'll see you guys once I have a shite ton of wood. Alright, we got a little bit of wood. I forgot how long it takes to freaking make stuff. I mean, to make wood, dude, it's... Alright, let's go with some number. I have no idea. Just go until I hit 50. Or actually, no, 48. Okay. Now, let's go for the wall. I can make 33. Go ahead and make that shape. So yeah, you can tell I'm just kind of going with the regular. So actually, can I make metal? I think I just made a poop. Can I actually make metal fences? Is there a metal fence? Oh, there actually is. Oh, it's an adobe fence. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Well, I'm probably gonna stick with the wood. I don't really find any use of using anything else. I mean, hi, how you doing? Good God. All right, so let's do a stack of inventory. All right, well, I'll see you guys in a second. Alrighty, that is done. I'm gonna buff more my health. I got 40 more points. Alright, let's start placing this. I kinda have an idea on what I wanna do with it. And I'm encumbered. Fike, is that even a word? What can I get lit of? Oh my God. Oh, I'm actually like really close to being there. Put that stuff back. Okay, there we go. I have a general idea on where I want it, but I'm gonna put this stuff back. I would like to move the dudes first. So do I have like a? Okay, I don't have any weight. Alright, well, I'm gonna move these guys into their proper way that I kind of want them to be in, and probably get rid of rocks and whatnot. So I will see you guys when I am done with that. Alright, so here is the overlay I'm having right now. Alright, so all the big guys are gonna go right there, and all the small guys are gonna go right there. As you can see, I have a lot of small guys. So I'm gonna make the pen right there. Probably gonna put the biggest guy as kind of the person to kind of see how big it is, if you know what I mean. Right there. So let me just check around. Any questles? No. No. Okay. Rest in peace, Quetzal. Alright, so we're just gonna move these dudes over here now so I can kind of build there. And then we're gonna go from there. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so my idea failed. You can't place any fences there because it's in like a weird spot of the freaking hill or whatever. So it's like, now I'm tempting to freaking use foundations because I really want to do it. Like, it's like triggering me. Oh, I meant to put this in there. I really want to do it though. Alright, let's see. Why the absolute shite am I looking in there? Actually, hold on. You should be done, right? No, never mind. Oh, how is this stuff looking, by the way? I haven't checked it in quite a bit. It's 100, so it's 300. Okay, so we have enough to make the cannon right now. I'm gonna postpone that for a second. I'm kind of getting triggered at what's going on over here. I guess I'm just gonna have to place foundations and kind of have that as a border, which is gonna be absolute donkey because it's gonna look like crap. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta freaking do. All right, crap, dude. All right, I guess I'm just gonna do. Actually, what does it take to make a stone foundation? Are those cheaper with wood? Probably not. 40. And then a wood foundation takes like what, 80? Yep. The grind for freaking wood, man. So freaking annoying, dude. And I know that stuff's gonna grow back too. All the stuff I'm doing now, that sheet is gonna grow back. So I gotta go quick. So let's go get some more wood and I'll be right back. Oh my god, dude. I can't place foundations either. Look, dude, it's all right, except right here. I don't want to have it right there. I should have picked like a flatter area. This is a not that flat area. This is actually like a really bad area to base, except for the middle, which is right here, where my actual base is at. Other than that, this place is not good for this. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm just gonna have to jumble all these guys up and call it a freaking day. It's so freaking disappointing, man. Oh gosh, motherfucker, yo. Oh, that's actually so disappointing. All right, well, I guess I will get these guys back to where they want, and then I'll come back with you guys. We're gonna make the large bin and all that good stuff. So I'll be like the back. All right, we got everybody in their spot. Well, I already know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get them all situated and be all like in, you know, in separate sheets, and then these beaches are gonna, some beach is gonna come in here and start freaking tussling, and they're gonna freaking fight, and then it's just a rest in freaking peace, dude. Okay, what do we need for this? We need 200 wood, 100 thatch, 100 fiber, and 100 charcoal. That is actually not bad at all. But guess what? I got rid of all my freaking wood. But you know, screw it. No, I'm not gonna take that wood actually. But I will take your charcoal because I know you have some. Yes, I'll take Should I just take the whole freaking thing? Screw you. Well, looks like we're gonna get some more wood. I'm actually just gonna bring you guys on for the ride on that one. Because I don't know how long this episode is, and I don't want to make it too short. So let's just do one of these trees, I guess. Since I'm too lazy to go over there for more. Good. It's like the process I have to do. Each tree I gotta look. Oh, oops. Each tree I gotta look around. Like, yo, where do you at, though? I actually forgot how much wood it said, but I'm just gonna get like maybe 400 because I want two. I want one on each. Actually, I could probably smack one down right in the middle. That actually might work a lot better. How much do I have on here right now? Okay, well, since I'm a noob, I'm gonna get exactly 200. My game keeps freezing. Anything hostile over here? I also have to realize that I am in a zone that doesn't have a lot of hostile things, as you can tell when I press my inventory button, which I'll do in a second. Oh, I just got level, sweet. Alright, so if I were to press my inventory button, you can see I'm in Midlands Forge, which is an easy spawn. That's kinda why everything is sorta easy here where I'm at. And that's why I kinda had to go far away to actually get action. Like raptor. I mean, there's some raptors that spawn. RGs. I actually found an RG. When I was looking on the map, I actually found an RG over in that direction. Freaking level 246, yo. Like, what the shite, dude? That's scary. I kind of wanted to get him, but I didn't have anything to tame on me, and I didn't want to like, go back and get stuff because I was lazy. But actually, I forgot what we need. So we need, oh, we just need fiber. Okay. Oh, that's the wrong freaking number. Fuel, fiber. We have a shite ton. So let's actually just smack this, and this in there, and then I'll put these saplings. I forget what these saplings. I really say saplings. What these saps are actually used for? I kind of forget, but I'll figure it out in a bit. Huh? Got rammed. All right, let's go ahead and make. Oh my god, I thought I. Okay. I'm gonna make one large compost bin. Let's actually see how much this thing can actually hold. I never actually made one of these before. It's four weight. How big are these guys? Oh, it's not that bad at all, actually. Alright, so I want to smack dab in the middle. Of course I cannot place in the middle. Oh, can you really not place it on sheets? Oh, so it's just right there, yo. Oh, wait, are those bug particles from. Okay, I don't know. Okay, well, I guess I gotta move these guys a little bit closer. Boom. I guess we're gonna have a smack dab in the middle. Alright, how much can you hold? Holy freaking crap. Turn thatch with poop into fertilizer quickly for silo auto collection. Oh my god. Wait. Wait, is this not the thing I'm looking for? Oh no, it's not. No, it's called a feeding thrall. Oh God, I forgot. Ah, I thought that was it. Oh, motherfucker, man. I thought the I didn't I oh God dang it, dude. That's with Pope. Oh my goy, dude. Oh, that sucks. Okay, where's the auto poop collector? Yeah, I need to make one of you. Oh man, dude, what the fook? Okay, 80, 80 and 25. Okay, I can probably do that shit. Oh my god, dude, that freaking sucks, dude. I thought that for some reason I thought the compost bin meant. Ah, crap. Okay. I don't know how much metal it said. I'm just gonna smack a shite down there. Like 400. I got more melting actually. Alright, we need to make 25 of these bad boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25. Alright, 25 making right now. And then we need 80 crystals and 80 metal. So let's go ahead and get the crystals. I believe I put them in this. Nope. Wait, no, I actually wait, I put them in either this bad boy. Yes, it's in this bad boy. So let's honestly just get that much out. And then take a little bit of this out. And then after these are done, we should be good. Should be able to make it. I'm obviously just gonna smack that bad boy straight in the middle, kinda see what goes on. But I already know people are gonna scramble and it's just gonna be crazy, so I'm gonna have to figure out sheep. Alright, turn this off. I'm gonna put this metal back after I make it actually. Egg and poop collector. Craft item. Boom bam boop. Is there crystals in here? Okay, there is. So combine that with that. Actually, honestly, you can just combine all this together. And then let's go place this bad boy. Now if these dudes poop, I will collect all that shit. Ha, get it, shit equals poop. Ha, I'm funny. Anyways, let's put this dude straight. Oh, this thing is huge. And I forgot I cannot place it there. So, how about we place it right here? Boom. Of course you need power, dude. Powered by generator, turn on to collect eggs and poop off ground. Of course you need power. Well, turns out I actually have that bad boy right there. Which I am going to connect some electric lines to. I believe I might have some left over in here. See, like, you see the pain I'm doing right now? I got, like, it's like chains of sheet I gotta do. It's like, are you sorry about it? And I don't have any. So I'm just gonna get straight up straight pipes. That's all I'm doing. So where the frick is straight? Here it is. Okay, this just costs metal. I'm actually just gonna. Use the 100. I guess I have 1,000 metal. Oh my god. Alright, so boom. I don't know how many I'm gonna need, so let's make like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I'm gonna need the outlet one, which is gonna be this one right here. So I need 3 electronics, so 1, 2, 3. Oh, wasn't there a queue? Didn't they show a queue before? That's what I did. Huh, that's weird. Alright, boom, boom, boom. Come on, come on, come on. Boom, boom, bam. Craft item. Now we should be good. Are you done? Yes, we are. Boom. And then boom. And then boom. And then put the metal in here. Speaking of metal, how much do I probably just replenished. Yeah, I kind of replenished what I had before. We got 130 in here. That's actually running out of metal. We still got that. So eventually, I want to keep the metal grind going. We actually make the can. I'm going to wait for a second, though. I know I'm kind of like shifting from the rock elemental to this, but gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, so I'm not gonna really get that sheet. So first off, let me get up here. Let me get rid of that vertical pipe. He just freaking pooped. I don't actually know if I can reach it. Ah, I can. Oh no, I can't. Wait. Come on. Come on. Yes! Sweet. Okay. I'm gonna definitely need more than 5. I actually need to get another vertical. Actually, how you doing, by the way? 150, you're doing good, dude. Nice job, nice job. Alright, so I need some vertical down, which is... Wait, that's vertical, wait. Yeah, vertical down, right? Vertical, yes. Of course, need metal. Keep dragging over here. Sorry, metal, you're getting dragged around a lot. So I wanna say, dude, let's just go... Actually, I kinda wanna have one of these here. Actually, yeah. Okay, go ahead and make one of these. Oh, craft one of these bad boys. And then craft... Actually, I don't need that. Wait, actually, no, never mind. Actually, I'm gonna need more straight cables, though. Sure. Like, maybe I'll do four more. Because I want to put in the middle, and then I want to connect it, and then I want to have the outlet. I want to kind of have it on top of where I have my sheet right now. I kind of think I had to put that, the compost pin there, because I think the auto thing automatically puts that sheet in there. Once I get this is actually really dope. Okay, that hurts. Okay. Ow. Alright, so, of course I cannot actually reach it from up here. Oh my god, I really can't. Okay. This is where this dude comes in handy. The freaking platform saddle, bruh. Freaking course you're stuck, you little beach. Ah, dang it. This is what I hate about having these freaking big dudes. They take up so much space. Yo. Excuse me. Alright, let's have this bitch right here. Ooh, honestly though? Actually, wait, are you even connected right now? Wait a second. Okay, connection. Actually, wait, no. Let's go into that. I don't even know if that's freaking power. Why am I doing it to that? I should not do it to that because I don't even know if that's powered. Let's just. Oh, of course. Let's just. Ow, that actually hurt a lot. Let's just go straight to the generator, actually, so. Wasting a little bit more materials here, but I think it'll be worth it. Hopefully this sheet can reach. I don't know if there's a maximum on this sheet. It's yellow. That's black. I don't think this is connected right. This is definitely not powered. There's no way in crap this sheet is powered. Hold on. Back a little bit. Let me just see. Yeah, there's no way that's powered. That does not look like a sign that is powered. Alright, so we're gonna go. Oh, shit, I actually need more. Are you powered though? Like, honestly? I don't know. Oh, dude, are you powered, yo? I think that. What do you do? My devices that use electricity. Okay, well, is there anything that I can... this is gonna hurt. Ow. Okay. Alright, this is turning into, like, a building fest. Is there anything that involves kind of making the power go more, if you know what I mean? So, let me look up electrical. Let's go proud. What is this thing? Powerful swimming weapon. Okay, I don't want that sheet. I want to make an elevator, too. That sheet looks cool. I don't think there's anything to do that. But I do need to make more of these. I need to make like five more, I believe. I want to have it again. I want to have it right over it. It's gonna look really messy. That's the only issue. And honestly, why don't I just create another freaking generator? Why am I like going through all the trouble with this bullshit when I can just make another freaking generator and literally put it right there? Because this is not getting power, dude. Like, there's no way in crap this is getting power. Look, that's what I'm just about to find out, like, right now. I can move this guy, come on. There's no way in shite this thing is getting power from right over there, because it's yellow. Why is it yellow? I don't think it's supposed to be yellow. Yeah, I need you to get closer. The frick over here, alright. Boom, here we go, boys. Here's the test. Still can't reach it. Let me crouch. There we go. Boom. Okay. What it? Oh, it looks like it's on. Can I jump on it? Oh, let's just miss. Oh. Oh, it's powered? Oh, it's powered. Start collecting. Okay, it's powered. I can poop collector. Okay, so I guess it can be yellow. I don't. What? I am just. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I am so confused. Alright, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna mess up this whole little sheet I had to go on here. So let me get my RG. We're gonna mess up like all their freaking sheets. Now I have two extra lines, which is fine. Hey guys, guess what, dudes? You guys are all gonna chill after my lag stops. Holy crap. Alright, Jay. Come here, boys. Oh boy. Oh boy. They're all activating. Oh my god. Holy freaking crap. That was not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Alright. Right, now I just want you guys to all chill right there. If you guys poop or anything, you know. Hopefully this sheet will collect it. For silo auto, so this is a just silo, right? Turn on, okay, turn to collect, unlock to stop pick fertilizer tanks. What? Unlock, what do you mean? Oh, okay. Pick both poop and eggs. Yeah, go ahead and pick both of them up. Oh, shit! It already did it! What the frick? Holy fuck! Okay, so I have to actually, like, do it myself? What the fook? Wait, can I? Wait, so are you gonna automatically go right now? Okay, yo, I am. Okay, hold on. So I need thatch now. What the, I've never really gotten into farming or any lists before, so I honestly don't really know how this goes. But I'm gonna stack a whole. Oh, I actually don't have a lot of thatch. What a freaking surprise! Alright, actually, I think I have like a whole stack in my building materials. Alright, so let's put a whole stack of sheet in this beach, real quick. So boom. So boom. Okay, now you take poopy. You take a poopy. Boom, boom. Now, are you done? Can you stop moving my screen, sir? Thatch and fer so I need to make this now. Thatch and fertilizer. This bad boy. Anyway, okay. Let's go ahead and make that, I guess. This is actually kind of cool, dude. I like mods, dude. This is dope. Okay, I believe I said 15. I really hope I didn't miscalculate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Boop, boop, beep, boop, boop. 50, 50. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Okay. Alright, we're doing work, boys. See, it usually shows this is the line I'm looking for. I thought this is the line I was gonna show, but it didn't show any line. That's why I thought it was broken or why it was not working. But it turns out it worked, so. Heck, what the fuck do I know, dudes? Alright, let's make this sheet. Now, what exactly do you make you okay, let me just smack you down. Let me just put your sheet right here. Oh, you're small. Oh my god, you're actually like super small. Can I get rid of those rocks right there? Yes, I can. I still can't place you there though. Oh god. Ah, okay, I can't place it there. Okay, I guess I'll just place it next to this. Of course I can't. Okay, I wanted to make it side by side. God dang it. All right. Come on, just let me place it right here. Come on. There we go. Boom. Power it on. Turn on. Okay, that's bright. What do you do? Power on to send poop and thatch and collected fertilizer from compost bins. Also allows auto fertilizer to crops. Did it work in here? Hold on. Pick up, access. Disable, send, deferred, enable. Pick up thatch and fertilizer silo. Oh, that's the thing of it. Retarded. Okay, it's just access inventory. Okay, can I turn this off? Well, actually, I want to keep that on. That's super freaking bright, yo. Oh yeah, it's collecting stuff. It's putting the poops in there. Is it collecting it from this? I have no idea, but it's putting stuff. And it's making fertilizer. I have two, and it doesn't go away. Okay, these are both powered. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was kind of cool. Honestly, that was kind of worth making it all. I had fun making that sheet. We're gonna go ahead and put our thing down though. So it's doing stuff. I don't know how long this takes. I don't know how long that takes, but I'm gonna put every single freaking person there. I'm gonna pick up the poops. It says it's automatic, I think. I believe I set it up to automatic. So it should be set up correctly. But honestly, let me just do the poops real quick. Let me go to here. Pick up poop, boppy poop. Did you add more to it? I probably should have checked. Okay, it's adding poop to this. Oh my god, that timer. It's adding poop to this. It's not doing the front. Do I have to like boom and boom maybe? Oh my god, I swear to god. It's adding poop to this. Turn to thatch. But okay, but you're not though. I don't understand this that much. It's picking up shit. Stop collecting. Start collecting. It's doing shit. Maybe I'm just not giving enough time. Maybe it just takes 20 years. I don't freaking know. But we got it down. We got all the poops. I guess that's how it works. He is shaking the shit out of my screen. Let me see what else I can actually make with this. Oh, this is it. Okay, this is the Titan Boa sheet. Egg incubator. Power on to turn on incubate. Hatch faster and keep nearby eggs healthy. And it incubates. Frick, dude. Let me go ahead and make this too. Why not? 25, 20, and 5. Okay. Let me go ahead and make this sheet. We're doing all this stuff. I mean, we have the resources for it. We know why the frick not do this sheet. Alright, I think it said 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I honestly forget how much this takes, so we're just gonna go bop beep, then bop beep, and then, boom, boom, press I, craftables, babada beep, boom bam, put this bad boy back in here, smack this my 4, now, where do I put this? Do I put this inside? How big is this? Okay, should I put this out here? I don't know, will it break it? Oh, looks like we're about to find out. Alright. Okay. Set pin code, pick up. Wait. Okay, all I know is that that's collecting stuff. It's not making any more fertilizer, though. I don't know, whatever. So, what do you do with this? I should probably. Can you get the frick out of my screen, dude? Alright. Let me read it. Use with Joan's collector. So these things, right? Power and turn on to incubate. Hatch faster and keep nearby eggs healthy. Incubates and hatches eggs in a room's radius. You know what, give me water. Get the frick out of here, dude. No, I can't see shite. So, how do I actually get an egg in there? Holy craparoni. I don't know what this is, what kind of egg this is. Boom. How do I get you in there? Do I gotta drop it? Wait. Wait. What is Joan's sheet or whatever? Okay, it's the egg and poop, so it should go in here, right? So boom. Now, how do I? Oh my god, the lag, dude, is real. Holy, I'm getting 20 FPS. Holy crap, dude, all this particles and shit. It's not good. Okay. Hold E. Unlock. Did it work? Is that supposed to? I kind of forgot what it said. Pick up only eggs, pick up only poop, stop collecting, lock. Alright, it said something for access inventory. Okay. Unlock to stop pick fertilized eggs. Okay, well I wanna lock it then. I just don't understand how this works. This is ready. Ready. Okay, I actually think all this stuff is actually making me lag terribly. And this guy is really not freaking helping. So, since you're not helping, get the frick out of my freaking place, yo. Thank you. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Alright, RG, go ahead and come over here. I don't want you. Get the frick out of my face, yo. Alright. It says powered. All this sheet is powered. So, I don't know. I think all this stuff I'm doing right now is just making my game absolutely die. Yeah. As soon as I go on that sheet, my game, like, dies. I don't know. I guess... Here, hold on. Let me... Shift-tab. Let me shift-tab. Thank you. Alright, workshop. Let me look at this stuff real quick. If my internet would like to work. Hello. Internet, could you work, please? No, okay, I guess we're not looking at it. Alright, let me get the frick away from here, dude. The frickin' lag, dude, I can't. This is one thing bad about having this type of base, is the chances of making myself lag. Oh my god, dude, it's getting nuts. Are you gonna load now? Or not? Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here. This is probably a really freaking long episode. I am sorry. Oh god, excuse me. But yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed. See you guys next episode. Tomorrow. What are we doing tomorrow? We're probably gonna be putting a cannon on her ship. Ship? Did I ever just say ship? Person. Thingamabob. And getting some cannonballs, and then I guess just go find, I think I already found, go to a rocket missile location, attempt to get the lowest level. Honestly, I want to get the lowest level because I don't know how much damage the rocks do, because I'm gonna have to figure out with the metal foundations how much the stuff holds, how much health it does to my big dude that I'm going to be using to tame him with, because he's going to have the tank. That's why I'm buffing a lot of damage or health in him. But we're going to see. So next episode, which is going to be up in probably like 3 days from right now, because I have another video upload pending to upload and all that good stuff. So hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you guys next episode. Have an awesome day. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.